the submarine.
What, Ed? What's what?
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Come over here. That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Not so much for we're all in this together. Right, find the parts, get the tank running. Don't die.
Thank you. Captain.
That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Now come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody, well, fight!
Edwards.
Rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No one is knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. Remember this, though. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit. Keep us moving. Use cover when you can.
Good bridge!